Hi all, welcome to the demo of Google Ad Salesforce integration using MuleSoft. Today we are integrating data from Google Lead extension to Salesforce. Now, let me give you a brief about Google Ad. Google have introduced us Google Lead Forms as a part of ad campaign. You can attach a form to your campaign to generate lead to your business. You can create a new campaign with a new lead form or attach a new lead form to an existing campaign. Now, we are going to get data from Google Lead form to Mule, and then the MuleSoft would be responsible to integrate the data to Salesforce. So let's get started. So now I'll scroll down. So these are some fields which would be visible in the Salesforce after the integration. So I'll scroll further. As you can see here, I have given an URL. We need to give the URL on which we want to get the data, that is Mule endpoint in my case. So I have given the URL of the Cloud Hub where my Mule project is deployed. So we need to send the test data, and this test data would be integrated to the Salesforce ultimately. So before sending this test data, I'll give you a brief about the Mule project. So coming to the Mule project, this is my Mule flow and this is the listener, which is responsible for triggering this flow. And now I'll show you the configuration which I have given in this listener. These are some of the configuration. I have used the protocol as HTTPS and the port as 4443. Okay, now I'll proceed further. The next component is transform message. So the transform message in Mule is responsible for mapping the data. And as you can see, the data is mapped to the email, first name, the company name, the last name, and the phone number, which these all fields would be visible to the Salesforce at the end. So the next component in my flow is the Salesforce connector, which is actually responsible for integrating the data to Salesforce. So that's it. So now I'll send the data. Okay. So I have sent the data successfully. Now I'll go to my Cloud Hub and check for the data. Okay, as we can see, the data is successful, and I'll now copy this ID and search in the Salesforce if we can get the data that we have integrated. So I'll copy and paste it here and search for it. So as we can see, we got the data. The test data that was earlier sent by Google Ad Lead extension, and it is successfully integrated to Salesforce with the fields of name, company, email, and phone number. That's it. Thank you.